what the Mayans call the end of time is here. It started the year, last about 8 years or so. We'll go in probably past, a little bit past 2012. And what's important about this, and it doesn't take much awareness to see, beyond humanity's control. We can't stop the changes from coming. The Earth is too big. We are connected to the Earth's evolution, and the Earth evolves and has certain cycles, and this particular cycle is around 26,000 years, so we're right at that point now where the Earth jumps up in frequency. And of course that affects humanity. As a frequency arises, all the things of denser frequency, things built on ego, must fall away.
Wolf needs to get paid, bro.
Yeah, but how many times can you solve a case by semen and keep acting surprised that that's how you solve the case?